Hey Poodles, Richard Ryder here with This Week on OUTtv. Well, we kicked the week off on Monday with new back-to-back episodes of The New Normal. This week, the boys start fighting after David hires a woman to baby-proof their home.
A rusty ornament with pre-war toxic paint?
The baby isn't due until way after Christmas.
Maybe I keep the star on top?
Oh, that's a good idea. Hey, what's that rumbling sound? Oh, no, it's an earthquake. The tree just fell over, and the pointy sword just impaled Junior right in the skull. Happy worst Christmas ever.
On this week's Tuesday night movie, we're watching Red Lodge. This is the story of a man who proposes to his boyfriend and then is rejected in the days leading up to Christmas.
No, seriously, not what?
What am I not?
You're the man that I'm in love with, okay? It's just that you're not the person I imagine I'd spend the rest of my life with.
Go back to online dating then. Find the profile of some guy that you do like.
Just shut the hell up. That's not what I meant.
No, seriously. I mean, if I'm not excited enough for your idea of marriage, then you shouldn't be with me.
On this week's Thursday night movie, we're watching The 12 Men of Christmas. This is the story of a New York publicist who finds herself in Montana promoting a charity calendar after being betrayed by her boss and her fiancé.
Hey, don't you think some of us are past our sell-by date?
Yeah. Hey, Dave's right. I mean, who's going to want to buy a picture of him?
You know what? You're real men. And there's nothing more appealing and sexy than a man who's comfortable
in his own skin.
Exactly. Now, I realize this idea is slightly unconventional. You guys need to raise a lot of money. And yes, you don't know me yet. But I'm asking each and every one of you to take a leap of faith.
On Friday, celebrate Christmas with song, but not the carols. The fun starts at 8:30 p.m. Eastern with David Bowie.
This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in the most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today.
Have you had enough to hear with all the Christmas specials? Good, so have we. So join us Saturday at 9 p.m. Eastern for our scary movie marathon. And finally, on Sunday, we've got the RuPaul Drag Race Season 7 two-day marathon. 14 drag queens compete to be America's next drag superstar.
What's your approach that you're taking other than I'm just going to push
gonna
through
I'm just
going
to enjoy the fact that I'm top four and I'm here to win it. And any, like, issues I'm having going into it, I'm just going to work it out like I've been doing the entire season.
Girl, get over yourself, because I've been over you since the moment you walked in.
Keep them coming, girl. Keep them coming.
I'm Richard Ryder, and until next week, that was This Week on OUTtv. Toodles poodles.